All right, to install the seat, we put never seize on the threads as such. We'll use a wrench. The socket is 1 3/4. Install the wrench. Turn until hand tight. This is how to take out the seat. You can use the wrench, and if it's tight, you can put a crescent wrench on there. If you just unscrew it, as so, pull the body